While political candidates are out pounding the pavements, much of their battle for votes these days happens online. Some candidates have become prolific TikTokers as they and their parties inundate us with clips to grab our attention and vie for our votes. Reporter Whena Owen wraps up the 2023 social media campaign.
Boys just want to have fun. Perhaps that's the messaging from this clip. This election, National is going all out on the socials.
Bouncing.
Back in the saddle, Winston Peters was talking rodeo.
Rodeo. And this is not our first rodeo.
After the Head Cowboys campaign ad, it was Shane Jones unleashed.
I'm back and making Northland great again.
There's a movement.
A party co-leader who can sing has also been singing for votes.
People walking to the beat.
Only ACT's strong team will deliver real change.
The ACT party is tuning out the social media but playing it pretty straight.
From the most powerful person in the country, what is the better type of sandwich?
A bit dry, Jeremy.
Oh, a bit really dry.
So is Labor. Yeah, there's been fun with cafeteria food, but an overall earnest approach on social media, declaring a slogan is not a solution. Catchy. But a few MPs are breaking out. And South Auckland Labor MPs Anahila Kangataa Swiswiki and Jenny Salesa have been out rapping with their crew. It's serious messaging and serious times from the Greens camp and a bit of nostalgia.
I had this on cassette tape, would you believe?
Dressing up is always risky on the election trail. You can be reduced to memes or worse, media puns.
Shiver me timbers, party vote National.
Meanwhile, Shane Jones had his own pirate party. Smaller parties like NZ Loyal and Freedoms and Outdoor compose their own party songs. Leighton Baker from the Leighton Baker Party had a crack at dad jokes.
Because there's a lot at stake.
Some candidates and their supporters have turned billboard vandalism into social media opportunities.
Some of my Pākehā whanaunga may have just painted out some te reo words, which is totally fine, it's all good because they can be scary.
Vandals in central Wellington replaced National candidate Scott Sharon with Ed Sharon.
It may not be running, but you can still vote Sharon for Wellington Central.
But it was the unchoreographed moments on the campaign trail that really got the clicks.
Hey buddy, can we just, why don't we just be respectful of everyone else?
I am being respectful, Mr. Lux, we haven't seen you down in Botany at all. And
I think you're a candidate.
We would like you
I think
to,
you're a candidate for Vision, right?
Things are looking up. We have less than a week left of singing, dancing, rapping candidates from election 2023, the musical.
New Zealand first, yo, it's my party. We would really like you.